Hey, I'm a mobile notary, and if you don't know how I can help you with my services, listen to this. So say, for instance, you happen to go to jail and you are renting property from someone. You're going to be in jail for a long time. Now, what you can do is sign a power of attorney, which is going to give someone else the authority to act on your behalf, because all your furniture and personal belongings and things like that are in that house, your landlord may not let anybody just go in and get that stuff. So what's going to happen to your things? The landlord's going to take them or put them out on the curb. So you sign that power of attorney, friend, family member can act on your behalf, go in and get all your things out. Now that power of attorney, you need to have it notarized. I'm the one to do it. And remember, seek legal advice from someone, because I'm not authorized to provide legal advice because I'm not a lawyer. But that's how I can help you as a mobile notary.